have enough. Ah, some problems with our electricity. Why it just dropped? Water temperature is dropping. Ah, I don't need one. I need electricity a bit. Okay, so let's keep it here. Let's take that out and place it down here. Why did the water temperature drop? So, no, this is done, that's good, this is faster, smelter, it will faster furnish it. Okay, plastic is new, fuel handling, advanced, sulfur, flammables, armor crafting, engine. So we don't need that then, right now, we could use a... Let's do this lab science bit, and let's get some more stone and make a little bit more of that wall. And let's grab some, take some iron plates and make some one charge and ammo for it. So let's go and continue the wall. Okay, now we are making steel. We have 34. Ah, we are under attack. Let's go and see what's up here. One clip. So this will need more ammunition. You have only two, so let's give you a couple more. The walls are okay still. Maybe this should be a little bit longer. So that they just can't walk in so easily. And maybe one more turret over here. That would be a nice addition. So we need more ammunition and one turret. Okay, so one turret and ammunition. And let's place it over here and give it five clips. I need more for myself. Okay, one, two, three. So let's make some ammo and then let's make that steel furnace. So let's take this out for a bit and then take this out and place this over here. Now this is smelting speed is 2, this has 1, this is twice as fast. So it will increase our production of this steel plates nicely. And we have enough of room over here also. That's energy production is okay. We have the wall coming on. Let's make lots of these. now we need a lot. Probably. I want some turrets on this side too, so I'm gonna have to make a lot of these turrets. Oh yeah, we are under attack. Over here. How's the ammo situation? 5. So we are making turrets and a couple of these and lots of ammo. So one turret over here. Let's place the next one over here. Some 5 clips and then. Okay, this side is better to protect it, but there are these enemies and these could attack me from here, so I need some defenses on this side too soon. But what we are going to do next is maybe I should make. Yeah, let's increase this production first, because those steel belts are in so big demand. So let's make another one. Let's take that out. What? I placed the wrong one over here. See what we need for that oil production. We need a pump, of course. That is a lot of pipe. Iron plates. So yeah, let's see if that iron plate production increase. Let's see. Let's get out of the transporter belt. We are making 180 per minute and we are we are actually using almost, yeah, have to increase this, still one more steel furnace, let's take you out, place this over here. And then we have to increase, as you can see, we don't have any iron coming in anymore, so one more mine is required. Like this, and one more. Alright, and now we're going to place that. Let's place it over here. Extra iron coming in, so that is probably enough, but let's see in a couple of minutes. Next job is to get, yeah, more iron plates. Circuit boards, let's go and get those. We don't have any extras over here. Have 6 so far, so that why is this so slow? Okay, I see now what's going on. You take this out. Make a fast over here. So, out with you and... Now we have enough of these copper plates. Copper cables, sorry. So, enough copper cables in this. And this is the bottleneck now. These iron plates. So we have to increase that production. We are getting some over here, but it's not enough. Yeah, this isn't piling up over here. How much steel we have? Not that much. So let's up. Yeah, it's not piling on these either, so let's increase that production once more. Then we need one more mining machine. Let's place it over here. Soon we have to see if we need to take this, but that's an easy part, because only have to place a mine over here, take transporter belt over here, and place it, it gets just on the right side if we plug it on over here, so that's an easy bit, and of course this is also an easy source of, and then the next is probably over here, but we have to figure out this nest. You need a lot of iron in this game. Okay. Now we are getting more. It's still not enough to pile over here. Okay, this is the... Yes, let's see if this piles up or not. Then we need to increase the production once more. Yeah, it's faster now, but... Let's see if it piles over here. No, most of it's going down this path. Okay, nice. There's a bottleneck over here, so we need... fast insert over here. Yeah, okay, that was the bottleneck. Now we have to just see if this bit is getting enough iron plates. As you can see, yeah, it's still faster than this. We are still not getting enough steel, but no iron plates is piling up on these furnaces, so that's good. This is getting lower, so we're gonna need a new coal mine probably soon. Right. So let's start that. Production, oil production, so need steel plates. And then we are going to need